sweep over the third-ranked team in the country.
Diamond catch. got a reputation for being a boring town. Country's about to see that it's far from a boring city this weekend.
Before the first pitch takes place, I don't think we can say enough about the atmosphere here in Lubbock. This baseball stadium really feels like a football stadium right now. Four hitters in the starting lineup that have 300-plus batting average. The key to success for Texas Tech this season, however, has been the play of Tyler Meslow. He's had a breakout season, flirted with batting 400 throughout the season, ended up batting 393. This is a Red Raider ball club that uses the whole field really break the baseball.
All three games of this series sold out in less than 40 minutes
so far.
On Tuesday.
Good start. Sadbury on the mound.
Bounce in the second for the first time.